I guess you and me stay here, Ace. Yeah, and then I'll guard. Make sure that you don't spawn in too much stuff, because apparently it bans if you do. Yeah, did you not see that... Yeah, did you not see that somebody got banned for spawning in too much, apparently? Yeah, and I can't move your objects, which sucks. Well, I was thinking make a barrier all the way around, but make this the entrance. So basically they'll have to go around that corner to go through there. You get it?
Yeah.
So they can't go through anywhere but this edge, yeah. And then basically they'll have to go through here, so they'll have to deal with us right there. I mean, we could do that. When you're texting your ex and hope that she'll get back with you? That's what I've been doing. Oh, you can't say the same? Are you not even trying? Oh, that's right. Yeah, you have a healthy relationship. Partly. More than me. Because I don't have one. Well, I mean, that's every relationship, though.
Yeah.
Which I don't think everybody gets that's how that rolls. Oh my god. No! So, how did he get that ammunition crate, or that gun crate? That's my question. I don't have any under that. Yeah, no, like the weapon. He had like a real weapon crate. Ah, gotcha. Bit miner rack? A bit miner. Apparently you could go with a bit miner route. Did it ever get my Discord bill? I don't think it did. How do I bring back up the Discord thing? Because I want to bring it back up so I can, like, do that and then get, like, 5,000 cash. Plus also another 5,000 for being in their Steam.
Yeah.
Dude, we could start parties. It's F5.
There we go.
Yeah.
We should make a party with Rebel Squads. So what should we call it, Rebel Squad?
I don't know. Leave current party. Number
one.
What party?
What?
You know you can just join party, right? Yeah, it shows up. You press F5 and then join party and it'll show up right there. And then you request to join.
Did you join the one that I said?
I can't. I just left the party.
What?
I just left the party, so it won't let me just yet. I want to figure out how to bring back up that deal, though. God dang it. the donation, or not donation, but the stuff. I don't know how to do it. How do I do it? Money on server, best paying job. One of you are a kidnapper? What? Did you get a kidnapper now? Is this just gonna be a base for rebel and crime? I mean, that works. I wish you... You know there is a bigger place that we could have taken over, right? Here, let me go see if I can go grab the other place. God dang it. I didn't lock it. Okay, no, there was one place that I saw that was actually pretty nice. I'm gonna go see if I can go and grab it. Well, the other place is way bigger, so we wouldn't need the military holdout. No, like, this one's actually pretty decently big that you don't need it for any of that. You're just like, I don't want to lose this one. Okay, I'm taking over this. I'm taking over the building. Base, whenever you're ready, I am taking over all this building right now. There is a good amount of doors on it too, so we can set up rooms for almost everybody. God dang it, why am I not locking doors? I'm so confused on why the doors aren't locking. Yeah, I have my keys out. Maybe that's why nobody's buying it. There it goes, it finally locked. Go by the gun score. You'll have to go past it. There's like a big house, basically. It has like an outside area and a upstairs area. Probably for about an hour now. Okay, I got all the doors. There's like one. It's a very untextured building, though, unfortunately.
Is it the one where. Are you in the basement?
No.
Are you looking on my screen? Is there a way to use your mouse? Yeah, press tab or F3.
Here, are you near the gun store? Go near the gun store. I'll meet you there.
I passed the gun store.
Where are you?
I'm by like a bunch of those apartments.
It's like the only one not textured.
Everything's textured.
Well then, come back over here. Come back next to the gun store. KOS line fat?
Yeah, that means kill on sight.
Yeah, I know that. They made a big base. Where are you? Near the gun store.
I'm at the gun store.
Eric, coming towards you. This building.
The one I kept hiding in. When I was the correct job.
Yeah. Now, is it R?
Yeah, you press R.
Okay, add owner. Then I'll have to add you. Okay. There you go. Who's raiding what place? Huh? You see what I mean? Great hideout. Almost full. Is it now? Well, I'm not on the Revels. So the others quit? Okay, all doors you're co-owner of now.
Give us some money for us to find a place. How much money do you have? I hit the extreme limit, I have one.
You have one. When people want to be kidnappers. Should we make a section that is kidnappers? You're still on RS1, right?
Yeah.
We're keeping as RS1, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I requested the join.
I should say past the door.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the doors. They're being very weird. What the heck? Why can't I still open it? There it goes. Now they're locking properly. Apparently you did not get added as owner on that one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, the whole map for me is just textured. No, it's just all, like, purple and black. Like, or half of the map, actually.
It's because you guys don't have Counter-Strike Source, and all these textures don't have Counter-Strike Source.
Boy, but yet I have Counter-Strike.
The first one or Counter-Strike Source?
Oh, I have CSGO. RIP.
Yeah, CSGO is okay. You have to have all the Source games, like anything that says Source at the end, and then...
Can I download it? The Source? Well, like, I'm pretty sure on Steam it should have it too, right?
It costs money.
I'm sure. Steam was like, no, you can't do that. You're not allowed. God dang, I can't pull it up. It's being jerks. I can buy fuel. Extension lead. I would like to buy a Bitminer server, sir, but it won't let me. Power lead. What? I'm so confused on what some of these do. Like, I get what the printers do. Oh, they don't do that. I'm low on health because of the security hit me. Are you coming to the new base?
Yeah, we're gonna head over there. But the we're just gonna use this one as like a little military checkpoint.
This base is way bigger than I found or went to. Free money? Where?
Is there a lockdown or something?
Is there? Do they have a raid on you?
No, just got killed. That's my question.
Hold on. What's going on? Oh, people are shooting each other.
Yeah, there's a lot of chaos going on. Alright, so how's this for like a third person? You got people surrounding the entrance and you just kill them.
Okay, come on, come on. Now you're good.
Hold on, I'm gonna we'll have like two center block things right here. We got two guys pressing it. And then like have a guy in the back or something. And then this back room will be the last set up the last one.
You guys coming? Okay, well, it's a kidnapper shooting people. That's what's happening. When you're down to 30 health because you keep on getting shot but you don't die. Did somebody try to come into the door? Ace, how do I make you full on owner? Gotcha. Can you make push owner too? After that, okay. What, are two of the doors not messed up? Okay, I was about to say. Oh, crap. One of the doors did not load up, though. Okay. Ace is on that. I do not see Push's name right now. I see a fight going on outside, though. An owner for you guys on all of them. I got my weapon drawn, ready for him. Got my weapon draw. Oh, he's a weed farmer, that's why. I mean, it's basically a criminal hideout anyways. Push, move. Yeah, there you go. There we go. I'm gonna go through real quick. Oh my god. Ace, you should hear what he's saying right now. Wait, on what? No, on what door? What are you talking about? I know that, but see, I don't know what you mean by the upper doors. I've bought all the doors off this base. What? On this building. God dang it, why don't the locks work properly? I'm special. That's probably what. The guy that was on weed? Yeah, he's still here. We kind of just locked him in there. He was like, I want to be kidnapped, basically, so we went ahead and kidnapped him. He's our little pet. You see what I mean? Even though it's like purple and black texture for me. Who are you talking to? Huh? Make sure you lock the doors.
Would you like to supply the bubbles?
What the heck? What just happened? What just happened? Who, me? Why are the doors not unlocking? There we go. Oh, where Push was talking to the guy. Go ahead, Push. But yeah, we kidnapped them. God dang, I'm not good at this whole lock thing. I keep on having to open the door like 3 times. Oh, he just lost one of his. Never mind. Well, I was about to. Get out of my way, Push. God. Gonna go to my room. I have 1,438 right now. With a printer, it's 205, or it's 2050 or something like that. You're at 22. Now, with the Bitcoin mining, I'm guessing you get way more out of that and it doesn't, like, destroy. I can get money if I do have to bring up the Discord stuff and that they had. That's the forums. Oh my god, the amount of rules that they have to have. They have 45 rules. 45 rules just for the main server. Then there's car and prop rules, and then there's building rules, rating laws, defense. Oh my god, this is outrageous. Okay, I'm gonna see how I can bring up the thing again. Neighbor Rooney goes up to police to see if they want to become allies. So they want 200k for it. Oh, my stuff that said, oh my god, that's still on. We're employers? I didn't know this. Finally, I got the locks to work properly. Possibly. I mean, there's about four of them. The hitman just found me. Gotcha. I should have accepted that before I killed him, but you know. The hitman wanted me to kill him. What was up with the hitman? Well, he said, yo, kill me, and then sent me a bounty. So I killed him. Technically, there is no bank. Oh dang, everybody's giving the server crap for not banning them quick enough. Oh well, they're dead. Why do you think we're trying to get money? What's the highest thing we can get that can make, like, the most money out of everything?
I don't know, but, yeah, we're gonna try
something. Secret Service. SWAT Leader. SWAT Leader makes 20 an hour. So SWAT Leader makes 20 an hour. What? Where are, is he coming back to base? They locked you in a room. Good job. I don't even know where he is. They want money? Why do I keep on getting hurt? Where are the thugs?
Wait, I hear him. Hey, wait, wait, wait. Oh, I was here to give him 2,000.
Don't give them the 2,000. We need that. Yeah? Oh, okay. What were the name of these rapists? Were they like thugs? Okay. Wow, I'm really getting randomly hit, or I don't know. One of the bounties I didn't get to accept, whoever sent that, go ahead and send it again. I'll accept it. I don't know if I got yours or somebody else. No, I didn't get yours. Send yours again real quick. I do not know why I'm still hurting. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, it's very weird. What's hanging on out? Well, I got a hit. I'm gonna go do it real quick. Nah, that's Buckless. Captain. Push, that's you. Ow. Okay, so I know who they're trying to get me the hit. I can hear you. I can hear you echo right now. I'm trying to get my hit right now. Sup? No, none of you are my hit. I don't need to. Neither one of you are any of my hits, so I'm good. I'm getting a hit right now. Where is... That's Captain. Don't worry, I'll become SWAT soon enough. I just gotta get this hit on this guy first. What? Right now I'm just hunting somebody. I only have one gun. I was talking to somebody else. They were wanting me to give them a gun. Hey, it's alright. You're fine. One of the medics got scared of me. They're like, oh crap, he has a gun out.
Guy who's running the rebel. Find the guy
Where is this guy? There's one guy that I'm trying to find right now. Barbecue Bed War. Hey, Ace, have any of you seen? Barbecue B-Sauce Bed Wars I'm looking for. B-Sauce Bed Wars I'm looking for, but I can't find them. Yes, I got it. Okay. Now, you guys were wanting me to join police?
I don't know what we are. Fascist, socialist, whatever.
Are we part of police now?
Yes, we are.
SWAT. Okay. SWAT is 15. That's not bad. What is this? I see your green circles just randomly. Okay. I'm SWAT. Where are you guys? Where are you guys? You're under the map. Where are you? I'm so confused. Guys, are you in the old base? Are you in the old base, guys? Same password? Back up, please. He was trying to break in. A hacker. I opened fire because he was trying to. Dude, I love when I take screenshots. Is it assault? Okay. No, it's not assault rifle. What is? Is it rifle ammunition? Minger KOS. I just got it. Don't worry. Oh, is he trying to break in now because I killed him? Oh no, you're just opening fire. I thought that guy was trying to break back in because we killed him. Are we going out? I can buy you some ammunition. I can buy you some ammunition. Here you go. And then this is mine. You piece of crap. Don't you grab that. Don't you grab that. Good. There. There's money? What? Oh, yeah, no, I killed somebody there. You get money from killing? What? Who, me? Or the mayor? Or our mayor? Are we supposed to be guarding? I can salute. Oh, there we go, look. See if my hotkeys are working. My, trespassing on combine property. Wouldn't it be police? Money printers and drugs are illegal. Yeah, no, just drugs. Money printers shouldn't be illegal. How did somebody get a motorcycle? Arrest who? Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. I'm guarding the door. Ah, crap. I got shot. Okay. Time to kill on sight. I don't know. Are there? I'm in the base right now. I'm coming out. I'm at the old base, guarding it. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the money that's been dropped. Because apparently the big red airs are the money that is dropped. Well, not all of them, I guess. There's so many airs everywhere. You got kicked? What are you talking about? I just know we both asked why you were kicked and banned. That's so stupid. Yeah, we're probably gonna join a new server. That was stupid.
Yeah. Well, let's just RDM everybody.
Yeah. Yep. Kill everybody on site.
Yep.
I just wanna get banned now.
Yeah, I don't care.
Considering that they just banned him for no reason? Yeah, nah. You have to learn. Where are you? The police has heard you. You're gonna die. RDM, even the SWAT. I'm killing everybody. Yeah, they banned you, so we're going to start the purge. Thought so. I'm trying to get banned right now. I'm really trying to get banned. That's why I'm killing all the people right now. Ace, have you been banned yet?
Nope, I'm just...
Are you just kidding? I'm killing everybody that I possibly can right now. Start shooting people. Doesn't care who it is. Who, me? It's because I keep on shooting people. Yeah. I'm killing everybody possible. Oh, dude, even the hitman is helping me. The hitman, because you remember the hitman that we met? You remember the hitman that we met? Well, you have to request, or you have to put it in. Get him. Dead date. Got him. Yeah. I'm waiting for us to be banned. I got you, fam. I will share screen right now. I got it. Got it. I'm killing everybody. There is no survivors. Give me the money. There will be no survivors. I killed the mayor. Yeah, I hate the mayor. Screw the mayor. Hashtag not my mayor. Hold on. Let me just finish up real quick. Oh, I'm just killing everything I see. I'm surprised I haven't been kicked yet for RDM. I don't know. I keep on killing everybody on site. Yeah. You can see my screen, right? I'm waiting for somebody to report me. Somebody needs to report me already. Come on. Really, guys? Report me. Are we gonna have to report each other? Ace, was that you? I mean, I'm RDMing. Took my fucking ammunition. I am waiting. Somebody's calling RDM and still I'm not getting banned yet. Oh, I'm just waiting for RDM to finish. Heck yeah. Yeah, thought so. I'm RDMing, it's great. I don't know. I just want to be banned. Ban me already. I'm gonna comment on their Discord. You haven't even banned me yet. That's me. That's not me. I added her. I really want them to just ban me already. Come on. thought so. See, now everybody's running away from me. They know I'm gonna kill them. I am destroying their server. I'm making them. I'm gonna make them rage quit. I am just waiting for them to ban me already. Come on. Like, really, guys? Is this how great your staff really is? I've literally been killing everybody. Someone banned me already, God. Why won't they ban me already?
Are you kidding me?
I've been RDMing because they kicked my friend that was mayor. Just for being mayor. And yet they won't kick me.